And staying with the heat for the second day in a row, more than a dozen schools without air conditioning in the district had to dismiss early because of those high temperatures.
That's right. All of this happening in Denver, and the question being asked this afternoon, should the school year be pushed back? Fox 31's Andrea Henderson got some answers today. Andrea.
Yeah, so Lincoln Elementary School right behind me is actually one of the 17 schools that had to be dismissed early today because of that hot weather within Denver Public Schools. But despite that, DPS tells me that they're sticking with their plan to start this full week. They are backing that. The district tells me they did make the decision to start school later than other districts in the metro to address the heat issues, but they still wanted to start in August so the school year doesn't run too late into June, where they might be dealing with the same issue. Of course, the bigger problem is that lack of AC, which the district tells me is a priority to get installed in all of the schools.
This is something that's very important because we understand that it's important for our students to have a comfortable place where they can be safe and learn throughout the day. And so this is a priority for us to ensure that this work gets completed.
Now, even with the funds from a recent bond issue, 30 of the schools are still going to be without AC. And coming up at 5, we'll hear from a professor who says this could have negative impacts on both the students and teachers. Live in Denver, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.